hit me harder than a freight train, right in the middle of my memory. Driving backwards in a fast lane, headlights off after midnight. Saw you shining in a starlight. Girl, you got me like a butterfly, and now you're under my skin.
Hey, hello, what's up guys, what's going on over there? Welcome to my channel Game Tech Tutorials, and today I'm here again with a very interesting video on Android gaming. So guys, today in this video I'm going to show you and also tell you that how we can download and install the mod of Mortal Kombat 10 game on Android devices. You can see here it is the game Mortal Kombat 10. So now let's see how we can download the mod of this game. But before pausing on that topic, let me tell you some things about this game. First of all, Mortal Kombat 10 is a free game on Play Store, which means that if you don't want to download the mod of this game, then just head over to the Play Store and download the free version from there. It's very simple guys. Second thing is that Mortal Kombat 10 is an offline fighting game, which is a very interesting thing, right? And it has been developed by Warner Bros. International, who are the developers of this game. So now let's see how we can download the mod of this game. First of all, enable your Wi-Fi or mobile data, whatever you want, and open any of your favorite browser, either UC browser, Google Chrome, Opera Mini, it's upon you whatever option you choose. In my case, I will use Google Chrome. Wait here and just follow my steps very carefully guys. In the search bar of your browser, just type andropalace.org and just search these keywords. Actually, it is a website which is very famous for modded games and apps. Now in the search bar of the site, just type Mortal or Mortal Kombat 10, it's upon you, and just search these keywords. So wait here, it will take a bit of time. So you can see here it is the game Mortal Kombat 10 mode apk+data 1.13.0 unlimited credits. So guys, I don't know that if this is the latest version of this game or not. It may be the old version and it may be the new version also. So just check it on Play Store and you will find out. So guys, just tap on this link and wait here. You can see these are the descriptions of this game, you can read it, it's upon you. So guys, now just scroll down, tap on this link which is Mortal Kombat 10 mode download links, and just wait here. I'll just tap on this link. Okay, now just wait. So you can see here a page has appeared with all the download links. So guys, there is a twist in the story that as the link says apk+data, but there is no data file in this link. There is only Mortal Kombat 10 mode apk. So guys, now you might be wondering that what we have to do, right? So first of all, download the Mortal Kombat game from Play Store. And after the download, install the modded version of apk from this website andropalace.org and your mod will work. I have also did it, I have downloaded this Mortal Kombat 10 game from Play Store, and after my download has finished, I have installed a modded version of Mortal Kombat 10 apk from this website andropalace.org. So guys, this is the easiest process that how we can get the Mortal Kombat 10 mod game on any Android device, and this is the only way by which you can do it. So guys, now let's see which apk file we have to download, because there are lots of things. As you can see, there are user cloud links, zip share and data file host link. So there is one thing which you should keep in mind, that download that apk only which matches with your Android GPU. For example, if you are having a Adreno GPU, then download the Mortal Kombat 10 mode apk Adreno. Don't download Mali, PowerVR or Tegra, it will not work for you. So guys, I will choose Mali apk because I am having a Mali device right now. So I have chosen zip share link. I will show you the apk file. Wait here. You can see the page has been loaded successfully. So this is the apk file. You can see Mortal Kombat 10 Mali apk. It is about 23.63 megabytes in size. So just wait here, just tap on download and your download will begin. So I will not download it because I have already did it. So now I will close my browser and my data also. So guys, now I will show you the data file of this game Mortal Kombat 10, which I have downloaded from Play Store. First I will open my files, internal storage, Android and OBB folder. You can see here it is the data file of this game Mortal Kombat 10. So it is about 1.91 gigs in size. You can see here it is a very huge game. So now let's get back. The data file is in the form of main OBB. So now I will show you the apk file of this game Mortal Kombat 10, which I have downloaded from that website andropalace.org. So guys, now wait here, I will show you the apk file of this game Mortal Kombat 10. So wait. You can see here it is the apk file of this game Mortal Kombat 10. It is about 23.80 megabytes in size. So the apk file is not very huge, right? So it is a Mali apk because I have downloaded it for Mali devices. So now just tap on this apk and install it. But I have already did it, so I'll just cancel it. So guys, now let's see if our game is working or not. I will open this game and wait here. It will take a bit of time to load, so just don't worry. You can see here it is the game Mortal Kombat 10 and it is working fine. So guys, now just enjoy the modded version of Mortal Kombat 10 game on your Android device. And most interesting thing is that it is an offline fighting game. So I'll just close this game. So guys, I hope you have enjoyed this video, and if you love this video then please like this video and also subscribe to my channel, because that helps me a lot. And also thanks for watching this video. I hope there should not be any problem, but if you are having any problem then please let me know in the comment section down below. I'll do my best to help you out with your problem. And just don't forget to share this video with your friends on social media. So guys, now just take care, bye bye, have a nice day, and bye guys.